Good day, I'm your humble narrator, Sideways Thinker, and I just woke up mid-fight, like when I just kind of spawned in. So now let's quickly talk to this chick who's following
Yo.
Me. Morale boost. We've got to get all the Kaja color 01 you can take. Yes,
see
get it
around,
to those
friend.
Guys. Throw it on the ground. The nightmare will never be over while Blast Shadow the Brute Master still breathes. There's a couple of problems though. One, being a warlock, he's got a succubus named Delicio Whip Snaps. If you kill Blast Shadow quickly, the demon go back to where it was summoned from. The second problem, since Blast Shadow is a warlock, he has a soul stone that allows him to resurrect. You have to get his soul stone, destroy it, so he'll be dead forever. Okay. And you can apparently get his succubus's tights, which is something I wouldn't like. It just occurred to me, I'm wearing something called the best braces ever. Oh well.
Glad I could help.
Right, where is he? You can all kind of color and now make the goblins drink it. Go away! My god, I've got better things to do than fight you giant hobgoblin-y things.
And it's still recharging.
Run. Where am I supposed to be going? I just know I have to go free people. I don't know who I have to free or where they are. Well, I do know who I have to free, but I don't know where they are. So I've been listening to a song before I started watching this, so watching this, let's playing this, recording this, whatever words you want to use. Pet, kill, go on, run, no, that's not what I want. There we go. Fire! Dead, lovely. Always nice. Do I actually have any of this Kaja Cola's crap on me?
No, I can't cast that yet.
I can't cast that yet. Fuck off, you little shit. Do your job.
I don't have a target.
There we go.
I get paid.
You. Have fun. Recycling, but for stuff that's never been used for before. Doesn't strike me as the brightest of ideas, but whatever. For God's sake, Crab, you're supposed to take the thing's attention. I use guns, not as well, I suppose I do technically use an axe as well, but I'm better with a sword, with a gun. I need to be quiet, I'm starting to talk gibberish, and it's not gonna... And talking gibberish typically doesn't end well. Well, unless you count the 3,000 subscriber count as a good thing. Anyway. Couldn't I just give them all a little bit of Kaja Cola, just kind of get one glass of it from these guys and then give them all these guys like a little bit so they're still pretty damn stupid, but at least they're, you know, conscious. These guys seem fairly reticent about handing over some Kaja Cola. You. Great, come on. I can't help but think that these big guys would actually be a much better workforce than the goblins. Remember, these guys are fucking huge. Look at them. And it's not like we're doing anything overly intricate either. We're doing mining work. Come on, die. You there, die too. Where's the soul stone he has? If I'm supposed to destroy your soul stone, I need to kind of know where it is.
No, I can't cast that yet.
How does one find a warlock's soul stone? On his body, because that's what it's like on my whenever I play a warlock, you just happen to be carrying a soul stone with you. I can put in a talent point. Let's piss off. I'm in the middle of something here, big guy. Notice how I can still actually fight him while I'm not paying attention. Oh, fuck sake. Increases critical strength. Okay, learn. That's me. Right, now let me continue what I was doing. There's a little guy. There's a little guy.
I need a touch. I can't attack that.
Yeah? What do you want?
Oh, that's the soul stone. Kind of floating above him, okay.
I can't carry any more of those.
Haha, you're dead now.
Have a good one. I seen you around here before?
Give me a soul stone breaker wristband.
Be careful out
Thank
there.
Thank you. Back to work. Oop. For God's sake, I'm supposed to be collecting casual cola from these guys, and yet, stink lack of it. Oh, apparently they've just left it lying around. That's helpful. No, that really is helpful. They've just kind of left it around.
Yeah, yeah.
Drink it. You drink it too. More Coca-Cola. There's some in this box, but I'm too short to get in. There we go. A minecart's a bit superfluous, isn't it? I mean, it's too tall for people to, for the goblins to get in. So
what do you want?
I don't see what the point of it would be. Just to frustrate. Kill. For God's sake. Crap, you're supposed to distract the big scary monster thing. God. You just can't get good crabs these days, can you? I don't even want to contemplate what it is I'm running through right now. Ooh, the cave appears to be shaking a wee bit. Probably not a good sign. Hey there, drink this.
I need to target something first.
Hey there.
Big shot.
Drink this. Dwarves in space.
Hey, how you doing?
Hey. Take that. Izzy! Oh, I've only got one left. Bugger. There you go. Be all smart and shit. Oh, bugger. Ace! Please ignore the part, the goblin war band. It's kind of just...
Yeah.
Ace, drink it! Tauren Palace. Mouse-sized bear traps. No, bear-sized mouse traps. I don't even want to contemplate what would... Oh, bloody hell, someone's coming in. No, that was my brother coming looking for scissors that I don't actually use. Anyway. You know, there are quite a few of you. It'd be helpful if you'd, you know, join in and help me fight the guy who's three times my size. Just a thought. Got an ancestral belt. It's not that good. Ooh. We're back to the silly music. The Trade Prince has hurt me on the Trade Prince. Prince clearly isn't a nice man, is he? He's not a nice man, he doesn't bear thinking about. But because you actually decided that it was worth bear thinking, it was worth thinking about, now I've had to kill you. The fuck is Gobba? See, that is an annoying bit of quest text.